So there's our boat, the Sun Dancer, and we're going to go for a little bit of a trip over to here, and we're going to pump some yabbies over here. Isaac's driving the boat.
As the son of a sailor, I went out on the sea for adventure, expanding the view of the captain and crew like a man just released from indenture. As a dreamer of dreams and a traveling man, I have chalked up many a mile, read dozens of books about heroes and crooks, and I learned much both of their style. Son of a son, son of a son, son of a son of a sailor, son of a gun, load the last ton, one step ahead of the jailer. Now way in the near future, southeast of this order, you can shake the hand of the mangled man as he greets you at the border. And the lady she hails from Trinidad. Island of the spices, salt for your meat and cinnamon sweet, and the rum is for all your good vices. Haul the sheet in as we ride on the wind that our forefathers harnessed before us. Hear the bells ring as the tide rigging sings. It's the son of a god of a chorus.
What's up, Jack? Jack.
Where it all ends, I can't fathom, my friends. If I knew, I might toss up my
falling
hand.
Over.
So I cruise along, always searching for songs. Not a lawyer, a thief, or a banker.
He can see me.
But son of a son, son of a son, son of a son of a sailor, son of a gun, load the last ton, one step ahead of the jailer. I'm just a son of a son, son of a son, son of a son of a sailor. The sea's in my veins, my tradition remains. I'm just glad I don't live in a trailer.
From Tumbalgum. It's a nice quiet little spot. This is where we're staying tonight. There she goes, that's all that cake.